Hey guys, what's up? This is your camera guy Abhi. Welcome to the channel. So I picked up a Sony A6500 recently and I've been playing with it for quite some time now. Now I shoot my videos mostly in NTSC since it allows me to shoot 120 frames per second. PAL on the other hand just allows 100 frames per second. Now every time I switch on my camera there is this warning message that pops up running on NTSC. I am hoping that Sony shall bring some firmware update in the near future. But for now, if you want to get rid of this, just like me, well, watch the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe if you just found me. I just got my Sony A6500 and I cannot wait to share my videos with you. So first things first, you need your camera, your USB cable and a computer. It can be Windows or it can be a Mac. Now before doing anything, switch on your camera and go to Setup 4. Here you'll find USB connection. Change it to MTP. Make sure your camera is on NTSC by going to Setup 3 and selecting NTSC from the selector. Well, I'm already in NTSC so I'll leave it that way. Switch off the camera and keep it aside for now. Now you need to download the plugin for Sony Play Memories camera apps in your computer. I have included the link in the description for you already. If you are on Windows, get the Windows one, or you can download the Mac one if you are on a MacBook. You will find a second link in the description which will take you to github.com. You will find the latest Play Memories GUI here. Both the Windows and Mac links are here, so download according to your system. So now you're ready to plug in your camera to the computer. Switch the camera on. Double click on the .exe file to launch the program. Hit the Get Camera Info and you will find it scanning your camera. Go to the next tab, which is Install App, drop down to Open Memories Tweak and install it to your camera. Wait for the installation to complete and then switch off your camera. Now disconnect from the computer, switch the camera on and go to Applications List. You'll find Open Memories Tweak installed. Go to the second last option, Protection. Disable the protection and go to the previous tab. Here you will find the warning message setting to be checked in. Just click and check it out. You are done. Moreover, if you want to install any language that is not presently installed in your camera, you can do that as well. And by going to video, you can also disable the video recording limit. So that's it guys. This process should be applicable for the Sony A6300 and A6000 as well, I believe. Let me know in the comment section if you have got any query and I'll try my level best to help you out. So keep filming with your new camera and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more. This is your camera guy Abhi and I'll see you on the next one. Peace!